Hey, there is Fimpossible Games and I am working on procedural animation for looking at targets. It will be or already is a package for Unity Store and I want to show you some features of it. I will describe a little how it works so there can be useful information for you anyway. First thing is easy way to fix wrong armature rotations. For example, when you have model created in 3ds Max, you have flipped angles in a very bad way and you ending with something like that when using quaternion look rotation. And you can't repair it by just offsetting angles in any way. But to fix it, you just do two clicks in my package. Inside, it's changing order of the axis and offsets them, and you have working quaternion look rotation. Now, let's talk about setting bones rotations in late update. Now I will switch to component which affecting only first spine bone. There we have bad example of setting rotation hard to the looking rotation, and when you run punch animation, it looks wrong. Instead of looking like that. But let's say we want to punch something which is higher or lower by using spine rotation. I will show you how to make it look right, but first let's explain what's going on when you set hard rotation. As you see, the whole motion from the animation is stilled and replaced by look rotation. Now let's switch to the right solution. Notice that spine is not rigid like before. And you can aim, keeping whole animation motion. To achieve this, I calculating look rotation like before, but instead of referencing from current animator pose, I using other static pose. From this I get offset angle, which I apply to current animator pose. Next thing is compensating bones rotation, for example for arms, when you looking up or down. Notice how unnatural it looks when spine rotates. To make it look better, I remembering unchanged rotations for arms and blending them to make it look more natural. I showed here you very drastic example of using this by rotating main spine bone. But when you using it for a bones from head to lower bones, it just looks how it should. And yeah, this package have possibility to use bones from head through neck to spine and spread weight of look rotation over these bones. I will set curve of these weights here to make lower spine bone rotate more than usual so you can see this effect more. I also change the limit angles. And see again the not compensated rotation, then adding it a little. Looks much better, isn't it? Blending is very powerful during making these mechanics. When you set it to the max, it just looks wrong too. Another thing is not casting look rotation from the head bone. Like you see here, the character is looking back because the spine is rotated a little, rotated by animation, and it reaches the limit angle. But when you make this cast point independent from the skeleton or just change the Y position, it's solved. And then you have possibility to change look targets dynamically with smooth rotation to make it look more realistic. There is little more to talk about, but these are very small things. This package will be very soon on the Asset Store, or is already, depending when you watch this. And thank you for this watching. Have a nice day. Bye.